Hey guys.
All right, here you are. Yes, it's me.
Yes. Look at Kevin and Trunks, the partners in crime. I mean, the partners of Time Patrol. Anyways, let's get way all the way to the story mode.
And I hope this is the final episode.
Hopefully, maybe not, Gibby. We might have to make one more episode before. You're close.
No, he's dead. No.
To the pits! Say no!
No!
She's sending you to the pits, Gibby! Shut up, Ganon! Who saved you guys? Was it me?
No, me it wasn't.
Bardock!
Yaw! It's a revenge!
You can't be a revenge. Yeah, this is Bardock, you fool. Because he's powerful, he's a Saiyan. Yes. Amen.
You already said that.
You cannot underestimate the Saiyans, Gibby. You're a Saiyan too. I'm sorry, Blueberry. Yes, I'm sorry, Blueberry. You're going to the pit right now.
You into the pits.
He's dead. And that is the end of Blueberry Mira.
Blueberry.
Bardock. He will not be forgetting.
Yeah, he dies. He falls into the pit.
He's begging for you, Gary.
Yes, Bobby for the great mighty Kevin. Some masterpiece that was. I disgust myself. You do disgust yourself. You look way ugly.
Ooh.
But I won't be giving up that easily.
What do you mean?
I took.
Oh, come on!
Why me?
Juan's face is evil.
Gary, I have turned evil. Time to kill you.
I just made this custom boss battle music. I do not owe this music.
It sucks.
I know.
I hate you.
That's it? Flexing my muscles? Look at them!
Mwahaha. No one can stop me.
No, you meant me.
No, I'm evil, remember?
Yeah, you evil, you Ganon.
Curses, how they know?
I'm gonna have to kill you, Ganon. I'm gonna have to send you back into your pit.
Next you won't kill your own brother, would you?
I don't know. What are you doing there? Come catch up with me. I'm away!
Do not worry, Towa. I will take care of my brother.
You know, you're technically almost dead. You know that?
I'm still strong here.
No, you're not.
I know all your techniques.
You know, this is why coming...
Okay, he doesn't know your mixtape.
But have you ever heard something of one of my up in my sleeves?
What's that?
I'll give you a hint. A mixtape!
What? I'm sorry, I just had to fool you.
You hate my mixtape, don't you?
No, I like your mixtape. But, I'm sorry, Gibby, but this is where you end.
I don't end here, you end here. You die. Yeah. I win. Sleeping all this is why I hate you. You're my least favorite Dragon Ball Z character.
Ugh. What happened?
Oh, idiots. I'm surrounded by idiots.
Lion King reference. Lion King reference.
Start off with a clean slate.
What's going on?
What the? Garrett, what's happening to me?
Juan? What?
Wait, Joshua. Kevin, Juan disappeared. Looks like I'm just gonna have to take over as cameraman.
No.
Where's Juan?
I guess all we ended up getting was that mask.
Yep. It's the only thing.
Welcome home. I was so worried when I lost contact with you.
Where did you end up anyway? Mm-hmm. We went through a wormhole into an unidentified point in time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, how did it all go?
Went good.
Huh? How did what go?
What do
you know the... Huh?
What?
When I remember my partner.
What did your partner do?
Wait. You're my partner, right?
Yeah, what's going on?
I think this is like Doctor Who all over again. No one remembers except you, Kevin, and me.
Hold on a second now. Pull your thoughts together. You two have done a lot of great work together. I don't want to see any infighting now.
That's right. The four of us have a sworn duty to defend history.
Yes, we do.
What? All the Yoshigat scrolls are being infected. Kevin, you're about to go through every.
Oh
every
no,
scroll
please.
Again.
You and Trunks should check outside.
It's death. Chaos.
Oh, we're by. Doom. Oh, we're under attack by Gan. We're under attack by Tolo.
Kevin, it's chaos. Death. Doom.
I know what death and doom is. They're the same thing!
An extra special class is about to begin.
Chaos all over.
I don't have time for that Elder Kai, perverted Kai. We need to we're supposed to save the world! Not going into training class!
Did you say save the world?
Yeah.
Aren't you forgetting someone else?
And my brother. That's a lot of scrolls.
How is the investigation going?
It's going.
No leads yet. But something really important must have changed.
Like what?
The trouble is, I can't remember what was altered.
I know what it is. It's right on the tip of my tongue.
Let me get.
I feel like I've forgotten someone important.
Oh, now I'm the only.
Gosh. All right.
I'm the only one who knows who. All right,
Dr. Josh was in the session. All right, Trunks, try and remember better. Try and remember a little bit more.
Really? I'm the only one who knows?
Something wrong?
Yes.
Oh, it's the mask you brought back.
Yeah.
Who did this mask belong to anyway?
Hold on.
Was it Bardock?
No.
Go on, come on, Trunks, think a little bit more.
Yeah. I knew the person who wore this mask.
Finally, someone knows.
We were fighting to bring that person back.
Yes, go on.
It was somebody vitally important.
If you don't know.
Yes.
We traveled together through history.
Almost there, just think a little more.
I fought to restore it. Oh, it was my partner.
Finally.
Good job, Joshua. Dr. Joshua did it again.
What? A scroll. Okay.
That's not just any other Yoshiko scroll, Kimmy. This is a scroll how Juan came back.
850.
This is how Juan came
to- Oh my god, it's Yoshigod's father!
Where's my son Yoshigod's? Oh wait, he's babysitting.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh.
No! Ew!
No! And wait, if Shenron if Shenron's dead, what about Yoshigod? Wouldn't he be dead too?
No.
Or never existed?
It's our history!
Oh!
It's too ugly! Which means I only have the chance.
Take care of this somehow. We need you to go restore history.
I was gonna say that.
Save Yoshi. Save Shenron, Kimmy. Save your brother. Save the entire history.
I'm gonna save the entire history.
The rest of the Dragon Ball Z history and all that is.
I must say, I will be
all
written.
All Yoshi's history belongs to you, Kimmy.
Age 850. Here we are.
After this, I'm gonna go see my baby.
That's it. Nope, Tolo. I'm not gonna let
you. Shenron was about to say, after this, I gotta go pick up my son, Yoshigod. By Shenron's might. History restored.
Oh, I'm gonna have to fight you now. Let's begin. What does it look like? Restoring history. Stop hitting me. No!
You really know how to make me angry.
How about you just die? That's it! This my mixtape! My blue mixtape! Die! My blue mixtape done not- Oh, there we go! Be careful! No! That's it! I've woken myself! Thank you, Trunks.
Come on, Kevin.
I'm almost there.
Keep trying to erase all Yoshis. Kill her!
That's it! Finally, my super mixtape! Yeah! We broke her stamina. Oh, she's definitely gonna get up. That's it.
Okay, wait, you gotta finish her off.
This is not gonna do it, but
I will.
Let's hope it works. Die! And now for my specialty, my blue
double mixtape attack!
It missed. Oh, there we go. Yes! Oh, I'm so close to beating her.
Looks like we drove her off somehow.
Yes, we did.
Hopefully Juan's back.
Yeah. I hope that certain someone shows up.
Now just make your wish to Yoshigod's luck. Okay,
I wish to have a Juan. Deal.
Brad, babies!
Okay, guys, I think we might want to end this video here.
Don't forget how that felt.
Guys, I think we're going to have to end the video here.
Also, Kevin, I'm pretty sure the next episode is the very last one.
Yeah.
So, thank you guys so much for watching, and let's see how the final showdown takes place.
With Blueberry. No way, I'm not going to say it. With Mr.